High School. This is your morning announcements. It's Wednesday. And attention students and staff, the Kiss a Pig fundraiser, and it's the last day to put money in the pigs, so hurry up and get your money in those pigs because we want some teachers to kiss some pigs today.
The theme for the boys' game on Thursday is costumes.
Thursday is a wrestling state championship at the Cole Center, and boys are home versus Parkview. And Friday, wrestling is the state championship continues. Also through Saturday, it continues. And the girls' basketball has a game Friday, regional semifinal.
Student and staff, there's sign-up sheets posted on the bulletin board in the high school office for the following FFA week activities. Pie eating contest, throw a straw bale contest, dress a pig contest, race a calf milk chug, and pedal tractor race. The assembly will take place today. And then the Optimist Club is looking for your pictures of your best snowmen or snow creations. Send them in to broaderoptimist.com and see if you can win.
Today for lunch is hot ham and cheese, carrots, sweet potato fries, oranges or pineapple, Wheatie cookies, and your choice of milk.
I just wanted to thank students and staff for all their support over the last 2 years. As of last Tuesday, I am cancer-free. And I would just warn people, if they ever get told bad news, not to give up. Go on the internet, do some research, and maybe you can find an answer for your problems. Since I went on the Budwig diet, I have been cancer-free, and I'm very grateful to all the students and staff, and I just love seeing the orange shirts in the hallways. So thank you all very much. Have a good day.
This Saturday we have In the Spotlight. It is the 17th annual show choir competition that we have here at Broadhead High School. We have, it starts at 8:25 in the morning is the first group, and we go all the way till about 10 p.m. We have 17 show choirs competing this year. We have Coral Cardinals and BHS Express performing at noon, and then we also have Guys and Dolls performing at 5 p.m. and again at 9:30 p.m. The cost is $12 for adults, and Broadhead students, it is only $2, and that is for the entire day.
Good morning, it is February 25th, and currently is 13 degrees. For the daily high, it will be 20 degrees, and with a 60% chance of snow accumulating of 1 inch.
We've been invited to a Bucks game. Tickets are $16, and if you'd like to go, go to the office and sign up.